Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good evening, Mr. Tik. Thanks to Mr. Tik Ratnaningtyas for all my presentation of the MORPEMS. Introduction: the MORPEMS is the MORPEMS is the most fundamental unit of a meaning in language. This is it is small unit have a word is made up of at least one morphemes and many case a word composed multiple and morphemes and next background of the study. Background of the study the morphemes, we do not actually have to go to other such as while to that discover words from many consists of elements of a number. We can recognize English that words might consist of the elements such as talked, talks, talker, and talking. And the next words and the next might consist of a number such as S, AD, and AR. Units grammatical functional include from used to indicate past tense or plural. The example is the police to response investigation. Noun response. Morphemes to divide several parts. Free and bound morphemes, lexical. Functional morphemes. We shall note that his of description is particle simplification categories of the category the morphemes free and bound. Example: undress, unbound. Dress, free, and AD, bone. And lexical functional morphemes, what we have described as free morphemes fall into two categories. The first category and the next morphemes and the next body morphemes. Morphemes is small unit of semantic content grammatical function of words. We can say that a morphemes is minimal unit of words that has lexical grammatical meaning cannot be divided into small unit. And the conclusion is morphemes, the definition of a morphemes of a minimal unit of meaning or grammatical function. Thanks. We apologize. my presentation. Kurang lebih mohon maaf. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.